Hello everyone, suslikreplay here, and today we're going to quickly review Phantom F-4F early. Non-premium 10.7 jet fighter belongs to the German Tech 3. You can get this vehicle in current crafting events. US, Britain and Japan already have Phantom variants of their own, and this German Phantom we're getting now, performance-wise, is identical to them. Only noticeable difference, we don't have Sparrow missiles and countermeasures. Our best anti-air loadout is 4 AIM-9Gs, which are also quite decent. Phantoms are beginner friendly and easy to adapt, so if you're a new player, I suggest you to keep this plane and not sell it. This jet comes without any modifications when you unlock it, so there will be a painful grinding process. This is the highest PR event vehicle that Gaijin ever introduced to player base. I can already tell plane will pass 60 Gaijin coins on market in no time. If you're a player that don't want to grind for months to get to researchable phantoms, unlocking 20 planes on the way, this event vehicle will save you from the trouble. F4F early is much better than the other event jet we got earlier, MiG-21 PFM. That was total garbage in RRB, devs even reduced its PR afterwards. However, if you're an already Phantom owner or really close to become one, you can sell it without hesitation or get the other event vehicle, which is XM8. So that's all the info from me about brand new F4F early. Current event is quite inhumane and requires to play for more than 4 hours per day, but at the end you'll receive a jet that usually takes half a year to grind. And I'm pretty sure none of you wants to waste that amount of time. If this video was helpful, click the like button. But that's it for today. Take care and peace out.